ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Well, not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. About time. What took you? What happened to these poor bastards? Can't let it go to waste. Use it on me. Come on. Let's get some distance between us and these guys. Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
Side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Deadwood! Shoot
dead?
The damn thing! Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this board wasn't such a good idea. Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out. This is not happening. Tell me this is not happening.
Root are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait! You're from the ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. The way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Deadwood know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.